Hi guys, I'm Haley Morales, and today I'm going to be doing my school makeup routine. I do makeup for school every day, so I'm just gonna show you guys how I do my makeup. Also, I have my retainer in, so sorry if I sound like I have a lisp. I got my hair, I got a keratin treatment, so it's straightened for right now, but y'all already know I don't have the time to straighten it like this ever. This is the only time y'all are gonna see it like this. Yeah, it's pretty cute. I like it, but my curly hair is pretty cute too. It's just not gonna be frizzy anymore. Sorry if I'm white. I don't have the correct lighting that I'm supposed to have. So that's why all my videos are really white. And sorry, I look like a whale. I look like I just woke up. Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's me. I love my mirror. I love my mirror. So I have this bag that I got from Zappo, but I just keep all my morning makeup in here because I do my makeup in the car every single day. And I also have some makeup wipes. I have a lot of stuff in here that doesn't necessarily need to be in here. Mom, where'd you put my necklace? Where'd you put my necklace? BRB.
Where's your wallet? It's not in your purse.
That's
not. It is in your purse. It's in your purse. Where? Necklace.
Not even into the video already having issues. I have my necklace in here because I got my hair done and now I can't find the necklace and I'm actually gonna cry. I don't understand where she put it because it's not in here. Also, my freaking social security number. Where is it? It's not in here. Okay then. Freaking lies, I swear. Oh, it's probably here. Yes, it is. That was such a struggle just to get that necklace. I'm supposed to be wearing this necklace because I wear it 24/7. These necklaces are from Sufio. They're freaking, okay, I love them so much. I wear this necklace 24/7. There's two. I really like this one. It says Haley. They both say Haley, but this one's an engraved bar necklace. Isn't that cute? I really like this one. There's also this one. I've worn them both, but I wear this one every single day. Yeah, at all time. This one is really cute as well. Haley. This is gold. This is adorable too. I really like these. They're really good quality. I'll leave their website in the description, but I really recommend them. They're adorable. You can give them to your best friend, or you can give them to your mom or buy them for yourself, because that's what I do. I'm too white in this video. First, I use my primers. So I use the Too Faced Hangover Primer. This is the solid one because I like this one more. Why is it not focusing? Dang, that's just disrespectful. Okay, I use this one. It's $32. Where's the other one? This is how I be every morning trying to look for my makeup. And then I use the Smashbox Primer Water. And my camera doesn't know what focusing is. It's never heard of it. I use the Smashbox Primer Water. This is the mini size, but I really like that as well. Because I use this, but I feel like it doesn't get all of my face. I'm moving out the bangs for this segment. I'll pin them back, y'all. That's cute. This is so stressful. I don't understand why I can't just start my makeup routine video. I have to pin my hair back. I've been grounded all day. I'm just in that mood, you know, where you don't want to go on your phone because you're scared of going on your phone. I look eggish. Is she an egg? We thought she was an egg and turns out she is. Egg. I'm gonna make merch that has an egg on it, but y'all won't be able to see it because it'll be in white. We love a 9 head. I look like a little 7-year-old girl. Purpose of the video. So I get this and I put it on my face or here on my nose. I put it a lot on my nose because my nose has a lot of dry spots. I put it on my pimple up here that's been here for 2.5 months. My chin. Oh no. And my cheeks. Like that. And then I just massage it in. My nose just soaks it up because it's dry. I don't know if I have herpetitis or whatever that is. I don't know if it's called herpetitis. Hepatitis? I think that's what it's called. Me over here, herpetitis. Okay. Is it hepatitis? I have no idea. This video is gonna be in such bad quality because the lighting is so off. So once I have that on my face, I feel like it's not enough. So then I get the Smashbox Primer Water and spritz that just like that. And then I dab. Okay, now I use my foundation. So my favorite is the L'Oreal Paris 24-Hour Foundation Infallible Pro Matte. This one is $10, but it's super, super good. I really like it. Demi Matte Finish. I have the shade 101 Classic Ivory. It's a little pink on me, which I should probably get a different shade, but I don't because My mom won't drive me to the store. I don't even put any on my forehead. I don't know why I just did that. I put it on my nose, not my forehead. I don't put makeup on my forehead. Okay, so then I get my Morphe sponge and I wet it like the night before so that I don't have to do it the next day. And I just put it back in there so it's like moist. I don't know why everyone hates the word moist. It's just a word. Also, it's not the morning time. I know y'all probably think that I'm recording this before I go to school, but it is 12 o'clock at night and I'm gonna take this all off when I'm done with the video. I'm gonna play a song and I'm not gonna get copyrighted for it because I know how to edit out parts. Beautiful. I'll play this one. It's not for y'all, this is for my pleasure only. That's all that song. Now I'm playing my favorite. Also, guys, I'm like really sick, as y'all can tell. Oh my gosh, this is my song. Okay, then we love a sick queen. So now I use the Tarte Shape Tape in the lightest shade they have, which is Bare. And I already know I'm about to get a bunch of hate because I use the Tarte Shape Tape, but I bought this and I'm not about to waste all my money. Also, I'm focusing, I'm literally pressing on the Tarte Shape Tape and it like doesn't want to focus. And I know y'all are gonna comment, doesn't want to focus on the fake, but it's whatever. I'm used to the hate. So I put this under my eyes just a little bit on my pimple that won't go away, on my nose, and a tiny bit on my chin. Also, I like remind myself of a typical 17-year-old brunette girl about to go to college, valedictorian, like lives in a freaking mansion. That's what I remind myself of because of my straight hair. Even though I'm 14, not 17, but I'm kind of digging the straight hair vibes, but not about to spend like 2 hours a day straightening it. So sometimes I get the concealer and I like put a little bit on my eyes just to hide the tiredness. Your girl gets 2 hours of sleep a night. Just kidding, but kind of not kidding. Feels like I get 2 hours of sleep. Like I go to sleep immediately. I'm like, is this a joke? Yeah, sometimes I layer on the concealer around my nose because your girl has like herpetitis. I swear if someone has herpetitis, they'd be coming at me in the comments like, you don't know what it's like. You don't struggle with it. Like, I'm just be like, whatever. I have my struggles too. Just because they're not as bad as yours doesn't mean I don't have struggles. What if it's not even called herpetitis and I'm over here? It's not eczema. Eczema? You got eczema.
What's that, eczema?
I got what?
The eczema.
Have y'all seen that vine? That's hilarious. I don't like to put on too much of this concealer because it like isn't the color of my skin and it makes my cheeks all pink and then it makes the under eyes all white. So I just put on a little bit, even though that's not really a little bit. Next, I get my Laura Mercier powder and I get my Morphe sponge. This end of it, it's not orange, it's not yellow, it's red. Like, it's not orange. I don't understand. I really don't. Whatever, it's red. I get that in my powder and I get the end and I dab that in there like that. And then I press that under my eyes. I don't like to bake that much because ain't nobody have time to bake when you are in a 10-minute car ride. So I get just the corner of it and I like put the powder everywhere where I just put concealer. Like I layer it on. And then all my pimple, because she doesn't like to go away. And then I get this end of the sponge and I gently dip it in there and then just go all around my face to make sure everything is set, because I don't want my foundation like coming off in the middle of the day. And then put that over my eyes just a little bit. Yeah, just like that. So I'm like this for a good 3 minutes, usually baking as she pulls up to school. Then I get my Precisely My brow pencil by Benefit. I have this Benefit brow pencil in the shade 4, and this is the third one I've gotten. I use it all the time. I just brush my brows or whatever, and then I start at like the middle to the end, and I gently fill them in like that. And I don't have any eyebrows, so I just like to make the illusion that I don't have any eyebrows, but like I might have eyebrows, like you don't know. Yeah, so that's just what I do for my brows. Sometimes I like literally don't fill them in, just like a couple lines. So now they're kind of more like taken care of. The ends especially are pretty rough because my shape of my eyebrow is really weird. It's like thin and then like thick on the end. I don't know. Sometimes I like to drag it out like that. The tip is to like barely do anything in the front. So yeah, that's just what I do to like color my brows. Usually I take less time than that, but I wanted to make them nicer today. Next, I get this brow gel by NYX. It's called Control Freak. And I get this gel because it's really, really good. And I just brush my brows like up. Yeah, that's just how I do my brows. It makes them stay on longer when I put on this gel. Now I do contour. So I use the Butter Bronzer, Light Bronzer. It's by Physicians Formula. And then I use this brush by Juno & Co. They sent it to me, the ES02. I get like a lot, and if I have extra time, I'll bronze my face up a bit. And then I just get my finger and I contour my nose like this, just two lines down the side. And then you just, this one's really smooth, so it blends really nicely. Some on the sides of my nose. That's my nose contour. Now I do my mascara. And when I do my mascara, I usually do it at school because I'm always running late. So I just use a contour brush to brush off my bake. I literally usually brush off my bake with my hands, like when I'm getting out of the car. That's so bad because I'm just like so late to everything. Also, my face just like soaks up that bake, whatever. I get my e.l.f. eyelash curler. This is a girl and her name is Phil. She's my baby girl. I love her, always there for me in the middle of class, at lunch, whenever. She brings me comfort. If you don't know how to curl your lashes, you're missing out on life. You gotta curl them all the way back like this because you see the difference. I don't know if you can see, but like so much better. I can't go a day without curling my lashes. I can't go a period without curling my lashes. Like I'll just be in class curling my lashes. I don't even care if like anyone looks at me. I'll just like curl my lashes because it brings me joy and it makes me feel confident in myself. I don't even care if you're not supposed to curl them with mascara on. I just do it anyway. Okay, next I use my Neutrogena Healthy Volume Mascara. This is the best mascara in the universe. Can it focus? Boy. That was so weird. Neutrogena Healthy Volume is $7. And this is the best mascara ever. This is the brush. And this is the best mascara of all time. Watch like the wonders this is gonna bring to my eyelashes. I don't know what I'm talking about. Oh yes, Neutrogena come through. They sent one to me. I fell in love with it. And then I got my mom one, I got my best friend one, and I bought me another one. It's the best ever. Like, Neutrogena, sponsor me, even though they already did. Sponsor me again. I love it. I will like be the model for this mascara. Like, just please. Okay, so first layer. I'm gonna go ahead and do the second layer because I like to do the second layer while it's wet, so that it doesn't like clump, even though this mascara doesn't clump. It's so perfect. Okay, look how cute. I'll show y'all in better lighting because that lighting isn't that good. I miss like not having bangs sometimes. But I don't know when I'm gonna get rid of my bangs. I mean, I'll get freaking made fun of for my 9 head, but one day, I mean, I like my bangs. Sometimes I feel like they like block out my features. When your school morning routine gets all emotional and personal, it's whatever. Y'all, life's going great. I love my mom. I'll be in the car. My mom will get mad and she'll say like, "You're not doing your makeup in the car anymore." And I'm just like, okay. That I don't understand why she doesn't like me to do my makeup in the car. Cause if I'm late to my class, that's my fault. And it saves so much time and I get to sleep in more. And I don't understand why she doesn't want her baby girl to have more sleep. But it's fine. It's whatever, yo. Like, I'll just be over here. I always get it on my lower lash line. But as Tana Mojo once said, putting on your lower lash line makes it seem like you have fuller lashes from far away. So I just literally keep them. I like how I'm trying so hard for this makeup when I'm about to take it all off. That's just reality. That's just the YouTuber. Yes, I do this every day, but I don't spend as long on it. Like, I just do my mascara in gym because I don't have time in the car. So yeah, then I curl my lashes again. Even though you're not supposed to do this. Curl them real quick, pull them down like that. And there you go. That's your lashes. For lips, I use Burt's Bees. And this is the coconut and pear one, but I just use the regular one that's like peppermint and beeswax. So this is the lip. That lighting is so much better. The fact that I'm recording like this whole video when I could just be recording like this. So this is like the mascara. Sorry, my eyes are really red. This is the mascara I really enjoy. This is my face up close and personal. It's not all cakey because I didn't like to put a lot of foundation on. And that foundation is really good. So also I wear bangs. This is what my bangs look like at school. I just got them fixed at the salon. But they never usually look this good. We out here. That was the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe down below. Follow on my socials, they'll be in the description down below. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.